Renowned music producer Pietus was accused of stealing the beat from a South African song, Amerido, by DJ Sindo. Reacting to the allegation after 10 years, the producer said he only sampled the beat, contrary to what many speculated at the time. According to him, music group 5-5 brought the beat to him, insisting they wanted a sample of it. He was speaking in an interview on Showbiz 927 on 3FM with Miss G.
You see, every producer has what psychs them up in the studio when they are producing, and this is what I do all the time. So the first artist to actually say, "Charlie, we don't have chorus," was 5-5.
Oh,
when they came to do Mujeba, they've done their rap and things. So I give them the rough mix of the song. Charlie, go and find the chorus of the song. Then he came back like a week later and said, "Charlie, we don't get chorus." You see, the thing I do, no make I do for top. You could release the song. So I did it, and then I gave them the song, and they went out, and boom, the thing became a big hit. I didn't even expect that the song would blow like that. People were like, "Hey, you're Pietus Sam," but I never sampled for them to hear. So they were like, "Hey, why would I Pietus Sam?" But it's a normal thing, not big news. Not like the first engineer in the world to sample. No, please. No, Reggie Rockstar even explained to them that sampling, like, "Keep your eyes on the road," it was a sample.
Yeah.
That he did. That song came before Mujeba. So it's like people had done samples. So it's not a big deal. But they thought that I went to steal. You can't steal a song. The song is already out there.
Did you have to reach out to these people?
No, I mean, that is done by government. If we give the credit, then they give them their due.
Yeah, cut of whatever you're getting. So you give them the credit as an end credit?
Yeah, that means credit as to who did the song. Who the song belongs to.
How do you do
the sample, the sample you took. Because
mm-hmm.
I took the sample and I added mine.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so then you give credit to the sample to your copyright.
Okay, so when you're registering the song, I was thinking that maybe you put the person's signature in your signature and all that.
No.
You know, because these days, how we get to know that it's an Pietus production is when we hear in the mix.
I think I've stopped.
Why?
I don't know, I've just decided to stop.
Why, you've outgrown it?
Not really, but I'm not putting that in, I don't put it in the song.
Why? There must be a reason.
I just decided not.
There must be
I've done enough of Pietus.
So what are you putting?
So what are you putting?
So what are you putting? So what are you putting?